All metal objects into the tray. Purpose of visit?
A patient pickup and transfer to Smith's Grove.
You're late.
Yeah, should be on the road.
Yeah, hell of a night, huh?
Real charmer.
Yeah, I'll take you down there.
All right.
I'll be right back.
Okay.
Yeah, first time here, huh?
Hope it's the last time.
You never get used to the faces. Never.
Jesus.
Jesus ain't got nothing to do with this place. Come on. Yeah, this is where society dumps its worst nightmares. Yeah, the one you're picking up, just thinking about him gives me the willies. Yeah, a decade ago, Halloween night, he murdered 16 people, maybe more, trying to get to his sister. Nearly got it, too. But his doctor, of all people, shot him 6 times. Then he set him on fire. Both of them nearly burned to death. Yeah, I'll be glad to see this one gone. Yes, indeedy. Welcome to hell.
Doctor.
Yes?
The transfer personnel are here.
Smith's Grove.
Yes?
I'm Dr. Hoffman, medical administrator.
Has he been prepped?
Ready to go. Who signs for him?
I do.
Outside.
Check him out. I'd assume Dr. Loomis would be here. Michael Myers is still his patient.
If Loomis read memos, he'd be here. Fortunately, his position is more ceremonial than medical. And with Myers gone, my hope is that he'll either transfer, retire, or die.
All right, let's move him.
Well, I guess you're happy to see him go.
Locked and loaded.
Now let's roll. Tight, Doc.
Ride carefully.
Say anything about living relatives?
Yeah, a niece living in his hometown.
And?
And she's too young to be his legal ward.
So the state owns him?
No, I still don't understand.
It's 4 in the morning.
I can't sleep.
What is this, 4 nights in a row? You going for a record here, the 7-year-old Insomniac's Hall of Fame?
Do you love me, Rachel?
Serious questions tonight. Of course I love you.
Like a sister?
Jamie, sometimes...
Like a real sister?
We're not really sisters, Jamie. But that doesn't mean that I love you any less.
Sure it does.
I know you miss your parents. It hasn't been that long.
It's been 11 months.
Your mother used to babysit me when I was your age. I bet you didn't know that.
You're lucky. I wish you could do the same for me.
Come on, Jamie. Let's go back to bed. Come on, Sunday. Sleep tight. We'll have French toast for breakfast, okay? Nighty-night. Come on, Sunday. Night-night.
Me down to sleep. I pray the Lord my soul to keep. If I should die before I wake, I pray the Lord my soul will take. God bless Mr. and Mrs. Carruthers. God bless Rachel. God bless Sunday. God bless me. God bless Mommy and Daddy in heaven. Amen.
There's a clean one in the laundry room next to your blue splash. Hello? Colleen, this tie's got a spot on it. I can't wear this today. I got a 10:30 with Chuck.
Hang on, Mrs. Pierce. Not that tie, on the other side. That's not the only thing you're eating, Rachel.
Mom, I'm on a diet. You want an oinker for a daughter?
Found it.
Sorry. Do you suppose Susan could just bring her crutches? Oh, stupid question. Tell her I hope she feels better. Susan's mother, she can't babysit tonight.
Why not?
Susan broke her ankle last night at the ice rink. Rachel!
Mom, please.
You'll have to watch Jamie tonight.
Not tonight. I've got that date with Brady. You know how important that is.
Well, tonight is very important for your father and me.
Can't you find somebody else?
It's too late.
What am I supposed to tell Brady? Sorry, but I've got to babysit my foster sister. Go and have fun by yourself.
It's not exactly the end of the world, for goodness sake.
Sure it is. I think tonight Brady was ready to make a commitment. But now my future relationship, my engagement, my marriage, my children, and your grandchildren have all been wiped out because I have to babysit. Oh, joy.
I'm sorry I ruined everything. I wasn't here. You can go out.
Oh.
Good job, Rachel. That little girl needs all the love we can give her right now. All you can do is think about yourself.
Jamie? I'm sorry. I didn't mean it like that. I can go out with Brady tomorrow night. It's no big deal.
She wants to go out tonight. It's my fault you can't.
Well, tonight we're going to do something better. We're going to go trick-or-treating.
I don't want to.
It's Halloween. I mean, don't you want to get dressed up in a really scary costume and get some candy? How about this afternoon I pick you up from school and we go get ice cream?
Double scoops?
Double scoops. Now let's get some breakfast.
Dr. Quinn, call 7402. Dr. Quinn, call 7402.
Why wasn't I notified?
About what?
You know damn well about what. You let them take it out of here.
For Christ's sake, spare me the speech. I've listened to it for a decade. The fact is that Michael Myers was a federal patient and a federal prisoner. Therefore, he is subject to federal law.
We're not talking about any ordinary prisoner, Hoffman. We are talking about evil on two legs.
I can see this is useless.
Do you know what today is? Do you know the date? Every day I look at myself in the mirror, and every day I remember. Look at me, Hoffman. Take a good look. I don't want anyone to have to live through that night again.
I've said this before. I think you're the one who needs mental help. Yes, Dr. Hoffman. I see, thank you. Apparently, there was an accident just south of Mill Creek near the bridge. Loomis! Loomis!
Sometime in the night. They probably lost the road in the storm and came down the embankment. It happened.
An accident?
Yes, sir.
You believe that?
Why should I?
How many people in the bus?
4 plus Myers.
How many bodies did you find?
It's hard to tell. They're all chewed up.
Loomis. It's over. Leave it alone.
He's gone. He was here, and he's gone.
Did you find any other bodies?
Not yet. There's a lot of ground to cover.
You won't find him. He's done all this. Now he's escaped.
You don't know that. Michael could have been thrown from the bus.
I've seen bodies thrown 50, 60 feet from a crash site.
Even if by some miracle Michael is conscious, his muscles will be totally useless. Give the troopers a chance to search.
You're talking about him as if he were a human being. That part of him died years ago.
Now where are you going?
Haddonfield. It's a four-hour drive. You can reach me through the local police. If you don't find him in 4 hours, I'm sure I will.
Hey, Gar, how about a 916 socket over here?
Why now? You waited 10 years. I knew this day would come. Don't go to Haddonfield. If you want another victim, take me. But leave those people in peace. Please. Michael. God damn you.
Michael!
Jamie's house, right, Jamie? Because your uncle's the boogeyman.
Boogeyman, boogeyman, Jamie's uncle's a boogeyman.
How come your mommy didn't make you a costume, Jamie?
How could you? Her mommy's sick.
Jamie's mommy's
a mommy.
Stop it, okay? Stop it!
Jamie's an orphan.
You remember Lindsay, don't you?
Hi, Jamie.
Yeah, hi. You ready for some ice cream?
I want to go trick-or-treating, like the other kids.
But I thought you didn't want to go trick-or-treating. You know, Rach, Discount Mart's having a sale on Halloween costumes.
No, Brady's working there till 6 o'clock today.
I know. Don't you want to talk to him?
I don't want to look pushy.
You won't look pushy.
Well, I don't want to come on too strong. A guy hates a girl that comes on too strong. Fragile egos and all of that.
You won't come on too strong.
Well, I don't want to seem desperate or anything.
Face it, Rach, you are desperate. You're just going to go in and buy a costume for Jamie. Perfectly legit.
I don't know.
Well, do I drop you at the Discount Mart or the Dairy Queen?
Jamie?
Discount Mart. Can we get ice cream after?
You bet.
Hey, Wade, why don't you go ahead and make your move?
Don't rush me, Brady.
Timing's gotta be primo.
Yeah, well, money talks and bullshit walks, you know what I mean?
Double or nothing, you don't ask Kelly out.
All right, $10, let's see it.
He's not gonna do it. Chicken.
Don't forget, man, she's Sheriff Meeker's daughter.
Her daddy don't scare me.
Fuck off, Wade.
Rachel, what are you doing here? I thought I was supposed to pick you up.
Jamie needs a Halloween costume.
You do? Okay, well, you go down to aisle A. We've got the best costumes in the whole town.
Come on, Rachel.
In a second. We need to talk.
Okay, sure. What about?
It's about tonight. My parents' babysitter canceled.
So?
So I have to watch Jamie tonight.
When did you find this out?
This morning.
Well, you found out this morning? Well, why didn't you tell me before? I mean, it's 5 o'clock now, Rachel.
Shit. Don't get angry.
I'm not angry. It's just...
Can I come over after Jamie goes to sleep?
My parents are gonna come home early tonight.
So?
I don't know, Brady.
Okay. I guess I'll call you later.
You're okay. You probably saw a mask and it scared you. At least you're not cut. Come on, let's go home.
She'll be okay?
She'll be fine.
Fellow pilgrim, we're all on a quest. Sometimes we need help getting where we want to be. Reverend Jackson P. Sayre of Dumont County. Pleased to make your acquaintance.
How far are you going, Mr. Sayre?
God's country, promised land. Where are you heading, Mr.
Loomis. Haddonfield.
Car trouble?
Sort of.
You're hunting it, ain't you? Yeah, you're hunting it, all right. Just like me.
What are you hunting, Mr. Sayre?
Apocalypse, end of the world, Armageddon. It's always got a face and a name. I've been hunting the bastard for 30 years, give or take. Come close a time or two. Too damn close. You can't kill damnation, mister. It don't die like a man dies.
I know that, Mr. Sayre.
Oh, you're a pilgrim, all right. I saw it on your face back there in the dust. I saw it clear as breasts and blue suede shoes. Would you like a drink? Yes, we'll gather at the river. The beautiful, beautiful river. Gather with the saints at the river.
Okay, Jamie, we're leaving. Where's Rach?
I don't know. Here I am.
Come on.
How do we look? You guys always look great. We'll be at the Fallbrooks. The number's next to the phone. I know, and next to that is police, hospital, fire, and probably the National Guard.
I want you two to have fun tonight. Make sure Jamie's in bed by 9:30.
You're gonna be late. You don't want to blow your promotion.
Don't make fun. Tonight is the difference between vacations in Bermuda, spending another 2 weeks with your grandmother in Cleveland.
So hurry up.
See ya.
Good luck, Dad.
Rachel, can I go get my costume on?
Yeah, hurry up.
Okay.
Freddy there? He's not back from work yet? Okay. Well, when he comes in, could you tell him to drop by at about 8? I should be home by then. This is Rachel. Okay. Bye.
Come on, Jamie. You're going to miss all the good candy. Come on, Jamie.
I need to speak with Sheriff Brackett.
Well, then you'll have to travel about 3,000 miles south of here.
What?
Brackett retired back in 81. Moved to St. Petersburg.
Oh, well, who's the new sheriff?
I am. Ben Meeker.
Oh, Sheriff Meeker. My name is Dr.
Loomis. Folks around here aren't likely to forget your face. He's not cops. So what brings you back here after 10 years?
Michael Myers has escaped from Richmond. He's here in Haddonfield.
That's impossible. Michael Myers is an invalid.
He's here, Sheriff.
Why?
10 years ago, he tried to kill Laurie Strode. Now he wants her daughter.
Are you talking about Jamie Lloyd?
Wherever she is, that little child is in mortal danger.
Myers has been locked up since before she was born. He's never laid eyes on her.
6 bodies, Sheriff! That's what I've seen between here and Richmond! A filling station in flames! I tell you, Michael Myers is here, in this town! He's here to kill that little girl and anybody who gets in his way.
All right, Pierce, call the troopers and check your story out. And assuming what you say is true...
It's true, Sheriff.
All right, it is true. The hell can we do to avoid a repeat of 10 years ago?
Find this little girl. Get her someplace safe. Call the local TV station. Tell them to get people off the streets and behind locked doors.
Can't get long distance, Sheriff. Operator says the lines are down.
All right, let's go.
When he makes that call.
All right, Pierce, do it. Let's check on this little girl.
Jamie, wait for me.
Great, Rachel, come on.
Rachel. Lady. Just a second. Rachel, I got an explanation.
Rachel,
I...
Hey, Jamie, come on.
You don't owe me anything, Rachel.
Okay, come on,
hold on a second.
Just leave me alone and let's forget it.
No, you don't understand. I mean, you blow off for a date at the last minute.
So you hop on to the next best thing? I thought you were different from other guys.
No, I'm different. It's just that I just got pissed off, that's all.
Oh, really? Well, I'll just let you get back to Little Miss Hot Panties.
It's Rachel.
Jamie? Brady? Are you coming in or what? Great, Rachel. Just great.
By order of the sheriff's office, all citizens of Hattonville are asked to clear the streets.
I made that payment 9 days ago, and I still haven't heard from the bastard.
Yes, right.
Everybody shut up a goddamn minute. Shut up!
All businesses are asked to close as soon as possible.
That shit about
stay tuned
her.
To the station for updates.
Like old Ben Meeker do something like that.
Sure ain't. Martians could land on Ben's doorstep, and all he'd do is spit once and get himself a shotgun.
Who are you calling?
Police station. They're closing down without a good goddamn reason. Well? It just rings. Well, come on.
Jackie, watch the register for me, hon.
You got it, Earl.
What's going down?
Where are we going, Earl?
We're going to bed. Phone never just rings at a police station. No way. No how.
Wake up the sheriff.
Let it out.
Something?
He's been here.
How do you know? This is starting to spook me, Doc.
At least I'm not alone.
Logan, I want you to stay here in case the family gets back.
Right here, Ben.
You look sharp, you understand?
No problem, Sheriff.
Hey, you. This city property. No trespassing. What are you, deaf? Don't try that Halloween shit with me. All right. I'm on the telephone to the police right now. Don't you even think about leaving.
Thank you.
Jamie. Jamie? Jamie? Jamie?
Whoever you are, I have a big dog with me and he bites.
Jamie! Where have you been? Don't ever go off on your own at night again, okay? Not ever.
Rachel, James, thank God.
What's going on?
Get in the car. Come on, quick.
Is that him?
Yes.
Loomis. Oh, Christ, Doc.
Dear God.
Hey, don't shoot!
Get home, damn it! There's a curfew! I catch your ass, it'll be a weekend in jail! You all right, Doc? Come on, we'll get to the station. We'll get these kids safe.
Okay.
Station, this is 132. Come in, Pierce. Come in, Pierce.
Given up without a fight.
They didn't know what they were fighting.
How can a man do this, Loomis? Tell me.
It isn't a man.
What is he? Tell me!
What the hell are we dealing with?
Evil.
The
damn hell is going on?
One home, Earl. It's police business.
What the hell did this?
Looks like to me you're out of business. Now, I want some answers. I haven't got the time or the patience to argue with you. Now, go home to your families where you belong.
You forget who's paying the salary, Sheriff.
It was Michael Myers. He's come home to kill.
Let it be, Earl.
Let the police handle it.
Like the last time? How many people killed back then? How many kids?
Al here lost his boy 10 years back.
Well, not this time, Ben. I'll handle this my own way. We're gonna fry his ass.
Son of a bitch, you just created a lynch mob. You haven't got a police force. These men may be the only defense you've got.
Let's hunt this bastard.
God help us.
.132, .132, this is .134, over.
.132, over.
Ben, I just heard about the station.
All right, you get over to my house, we'll call the state boys from there.
I'll be there in 5 minutes.
I don't think they're home.
You know they're not home.
Because the lights are all out.
I told them to be here by 9. It's not 9:30 yet.
Come on, let's call the Carters. Come on.
Call the Carters.
Kid?
Rachel? Jamie?
Shit, Earl. It's Ted Hollister.
You dumb son of a bitch. You said you saw Myers.
Let's go upstairs.
Huh? No. I think we're doing just fine right here. I'm in heaven.
It's my dad.
Your dad?
Your dad?
God, if he catches us like this, he's gonna skin you alive. For starters.
Oh,
God. Come on.
We're going, we're going.
Where's that deputy?
We'll be here in a minute.
Thank you.
Rachel, take your sister upstairs, first door on the right.
Dad, what's going on?
Kelly, I want you to close and lock all the downstairs windows.
Why?
Just do it.
Where's the radio?
Right through the kitchen, you'll see the basement stairs. Brady, you know how to use a gun?
Oh, yes, sir.
Think you can handle that?
Yeah, you want to tell me what's happening?
Yeah, when I have time. You got your riot gun?
I'm talking to my squad.
Go get it. Take these. Okay, you got a hammer and roofing nails, and I want you up in the attic, securing it so nobody can get in.
You know, something's happening. I should just go ahead and call my parents.
Just get up in the attic. Oh, yeah. I catch you grope my daughter. I'll use that shotgun on you. You understand? Get the outside shutters.
What are we doing?
Making sure no one can get in here.
Isn't all this a little paranoid?
If you'd seen that police station, you wouldn't even ask.
Are you two okay?
We've been better.
What's going on?
Michael Myers.
Who's that?
10 years ago, Halloween. He's Jamie's uncle.
The kids at school were right.
I'm gonna be outside, upstairs in the attic.
That's all the windows, Dad.
All right, good, good. Logan, I want you right here by the front door, okay? Mm. This is the deadbolt key. All right. We're secure. All right, now padlock the back door. This is the only way in and out of this house. You got that?
You got it, Ben.
All right, why don't you come make us some coffee?
All right.
Go home soon, Rachel.
Real soon, Jamie. Now, shh.
How's it powered?
Batteries. I planned a generator for the house next week. I wish I hadn't waited. This is Squawk, 790 Haddonfield, broadcasting on the state police emergency frequency. Can anyone hear me? Can anyone hear me? Damn it!
Thank you.
everything all right?
Jamie's sleeping. When can we go home?
State police will be here soon. Not long after that. Don't worry.
I'm trying.
It won't be long.
I hear someone.
Yo, this is Frank Butte over in Tuckerville. You got some kind of emergency? Over?
Thank Christ. Yeah, this is Ben Meeker, sheriff over in Haddonfield. Our phone and power lines are down, and we have a killer running loose in the street. Michael Myers.
Is this some kind of Halloween prank?
This is no joke. We need those troopers, and we need them now.
All right, I'll get the troopers right away. Hang on, I'll need some information.
We're not going anywhere, Mr. Butte.
Rachel, is your sister all right?
She's fine.
Good.
The sheriff's radioed for help. They'll be here soon.
Tell them a night.
Not over yet.
Where are you going?
The Carruthers' house. That's where Jamie lives. That's where he'll go.
Leave Myers for the state boys.
The state police won't know how to stop him.
Do you?
Maybe nobody knows how to stop him. But I've got to try.
Are you looking for this? I didn't know you and Brady had anything, okay? You knew. You just didn't care. He's not married. Besides, I've got a right to do what's best for me. Don't you mean what you do best? Wise up to what men want, Rachel. Or Brady won't be the last man you lose to another woman. Have some coffee.
Over at Allen Gateway. Shot Ted Hollister by mistake.
Well, she did.
Yeah, he's dead.
Oh, Christ.
Is Daryl Ford out there? This is Ben Meeker. Answer me, damn it.
Sheriff, what is going on out there?
Yeah, I'll swing by with you. Get my brother John. Maybe a couple buddies will join you over there.
All right, Richie, you stay by this radio. The state boys will send word once they're en route. When that word comes, you go tell Deputy Logan.
Okay.
Now you understand?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Take me up 10 minutes. Find out what's happening.
You know where the hell
Earl
is at?
No,
I haven't heard from him.
Not
in a while.
I'll be at Elm Gateway. I doubt I'll be back before the troopers get here. Maybe
I'll wait here till they do. Hey, I got a town full of beer bellies running around the dock with shotguns. Who's gonna be next?
Somebody's wife, somebody's kid. I can't stand by for that.
I thought you might like some coffee. It's pretty boring out here. Wish they'd fix the power. At least we'd have some MTV while we wait for the cavalry.
Hey.
have cars dispatched in 5 minutes. ETA 35 minutes. Over.
Okay. Great. We'll be waiting.
10-4. Over.
Over and out. Deputy Logan? Deputy?
No, we gotta do this. Get out of here right now.
Not without Jamie.
Do you think she stands a chance?
She's not dead.
No. Another key?
I don't know.
Get out of the way. Get out of the way. It's metal. God damn it, it's metal.
What does that mean?
We're trapped in this house.
Ah!
Down, Jamie. Okay?
Rachel?
I've got you. Come on. Go down now.
Rachel?
I've got you, Jamie. I've got you.
I've just been there. That's the first place he'd look for you. Where's the schoolhouse? The schoolhouse. Where is the schoolhouse?
It's over there.
Come, we'll be safe there.
We'll hear some sirens soon.
Ben will be safe?
Yeah.
You don't believe that, do you?
No.
Thank you.
heard the alarm.
He's inside.
Jesus, where?
In the school.
Let's get this bastard.
No! He'll kill you too. We have to get out of Haddonfield. The state police are on their way. Let them handle it.
I don't know about you, Earl, but that makes sense to me. Let's get the hell out.
You saw the police station. Let the troopers have it. That's what they get paid for.
Screw it. Let's get out of here. Al.
Okay, everybody, listen up. I've got Rachel Carruthers and her sister in the truck. I'm taking them out of town, Route 410. State police are on the way. You got that?
Got it, Earl.
Okay, out.
Okay, there's a highway patrol substation about 4 miles down the highway. You'll see the turnoff signs. Now, we've got officers on duty. They'll take care of you.
Thanks.
It's gonna be okay. We'll be right back.
Jamie. I want you to stay right here in the truck.
Calm down. Are you all right? Are you all right?
Where's Jamie?
Jamie! Get away!
Don't touch him, Jamie!
It's over.
Yes. Michael Myers is in hell. Buried where he belongs.
These kids aren't likely to forget.
They've survived this ordeal. They'll survive its memory.
I'm going to take Jamie upstairs. Stay with Rachel. Come on, honey.